Welcome to this AI-generated recap of knowledge retrieval, RAG for enterprise agents with Azure AI Search. This session uncovers how to build smarter AI agents by grounding them in real-world data with Azure's advanced retrieval techniques. This video is an AI-generated recap highlighting the essential insights from the session on knowledge retrieval and retrieval-augmented generation, or RAG, powered by Azure AI Search. We explore the architecture, the evolution of retrieval, and practical demos. Be sure to watch the full session for live demonstrations and detailed code walkthroughs. Let's put knowledge retrieval in context within the Azure AI Foundry ecosystem. Think of this as a factory for AI agents, integrating large language models with orchestration systems that manage workflows and connect models to real-world knowledge sources. This integration is vital because models alone lack access to specific dynamic data needed to solve real problems effectively. Retrieval-augmented generation, or RAG, emerged about 2 years ago to ground language models with external content. Initially combining in-context learning with keyword search, it evolved by incorporating vector search to tackle ambiguity and vocabulary gaps. This hybrid approach accelerated progress, but as use cases become more complex, traditional methods must evolve to meet today's enterprise challenges. Search for AI agents has matured across three critical dimensions: the query pipeline enabling dynamic and context-aware retrieval, the data pipeline which enriches input with multimodal and multi-source data, and most importantly, the enterprise foundation, assuring access control and security for compliance. This marks a shift from merely adapting search technology toward architecting agent-specific retrieval frameworks. The current focus is on purpose-built retrieval systems designed specifically for RAG and AI agents. These systems emphasize ease, efficiency, and speed to reduce developer friction. Central to this shift is moving away from static, single-pass search to retrieval that accommodates the complex, fluid needs of intelligent agents accessing rich, diverse knowledge. Traditional search usually involves issuing a single query and receiving the top-ranked results by relevance. This linear approach works for straightforward questions but falls short on nuanced or multifaceted queries. Complex questions often combine distinct information needs that challenge the simplistic model, requiring more advanced retrieval strategies. For example, consider the question, what does security update KB4048959 fix, and which systems is it compatible with? This is a multi-part question with layers requiring synthesis of different data points. Traditional top-K semantic search may miss this richness because it treats the query as one entity rather than decomposing it into focused subqueries. Classical search schemes rely on a two-stage pipeline. A recall phase pulls candidate documents via keyword or vector search, followed by a re-ranking phase which refines results based on more precise relevance signals. Then a language model generates an answer from these refined results using a single-shot approach. While effective for many cases, this model struggles with queries needing iterative or staged retrievals. To overcome these limitations, agentic retrieval takes a transformative approach. Instead of a one-shot search, it employs internal language models to plan, decompose, and manage multiple parallel retrievals. It merges the results into a coherent answer, leveraging conversational context to maintain relevance and accuracy. This dynamic workflow replaces traditional single-pass search, especially for complex queries. Agentic retrieval excels at handling typos, co-references, and implicit context by reformulating and splitting complex user queries into smaller, standalone searches. In multi-turn conversations, context from prior interactions helps disambiguate and guide retrieval toward the most relevant knowledge. This method yields more accurate, contextually grounded answers than conventional search. Introducing knowledge agents, autonomous entities encapsulating data sources, reasoning models, and policy enforcement. Instead of manipulating vectors or indices manually, you interact with these agents using conversational context. They plan query execution, perform multiple retrievals, merge results, and provide transparent logs and citations. A session demo showcased a Python notebook contrasting classic semantic search with knowledge agents, illustrating how agentic retrieval seamlessly handles multi-part, context-rich questions with detailed traceability. Be sure to check the full session video for this insightful demo and code samples. Evaluating retrieval-augmented generation systems demands more than single metrics. We assess across content relevance, answer relevance, and groundedness, ensuring answers not only respond correctly but are supported by retrieved data. Avoiding hallucinations, this thorough evaluation framework guides ongoing improvements in retrieval quality and trustworthiness. Performance evaluations reveal agentic retrieval boosts answer relevance by around 40% over traditional search, especially with complex queries requiring multi-document synthesis. These gains translate into higher precision and user satisfaction. Demonstrating agentic retrieval's impact in challenging scenarios, detailed methodology and datasets are referenced in the session's blog post. Evaluations span diverse, real-world datasets across multiple industries and languages, including finance and manufacturing. Simple, single-document queries see modest improvements, while complex cross-document queries exhibit significant quality gains. This breadth shows agentic retrieval generalizes effectively, a critical factor for enterprise adoption. Importantly, agentic retrieval maintains stable performance for straightforward keyword searches. It neither degrades nor complicates these cases. The true advantage appears with complex or multi-hop queries where traditional search falters, offering reliable performance for simple queries and meaningful benefits for the more difficult ones. Another crucial aspect is ensuring answers remain grounded without increasing hallucinations. Metrics show consistent reliability across simple and complex queries alike. This ensures agentic retrieval advances coverage and relevance without compromising trust, a necessity for enterprise-grade AI systems. While smarter retrieval techniques make a difference, data quality remains foundational. Modern ingestion pipelines are now rank-aware, embedding contextual and relevant signals directly during data processing rather than relying on static chunking. Accurate ingestion is vital because business documents often contain complex layouts, tables, images, and diagrams, elements traditional retrieval methods struggle to handle effectively. Business content isn't just plain text, it's rich with multimodal elements like diagrams, tables, and connected visual clues that convey meaning. Treating these documents as only text chunks misses critical structure and relationships. Capturing layout, media types, and logical connections requires sophisticated processing beyond simple vector embeddings to ensure effective knowledge retrieval. To tackle multimodal challenges, new capabilities leverage generative AI to verbalize images during ingestion, translating diagrams into descriptive text and avoiding embedding confusion. A knowledge store extracts images separately so they can be displayed alongside text answers in applications. Layout details like tables and charts are preserved through advanced document intelligence, enhancing retrieval quality and groundedness. The session featured a demo building a multimodal Azure search index from PDFs with text. Diagrams and images using GPT-4 for verbalization and Azure Document Intelligence for layout extraction, enabling chat experiences with rich visual context. An interactive app is available on GitHub to explore these features. Check out the full session for all the technical depth. Azure Search integrates natively with Microsoft Azure data sources like Blob Storage, OneLake, SQL Database, and Cosmos DB, making indexing straightforward. But often enterprise data resides outside Azure in services like OneDrive or SharePoint. Combining Azure Search with Logic Apps automates ingestion pipelines from external clouds, maintaining up-to-date indexes. A demo showed an automated ingestion flow from OneDrive for Business via Logic Apps, where folders were selected, embedding models specified, and incremental indexing managed automatically. This demo highlights how enterprises can seamlessly include external data into Azure Search indexes. The full session video includes a step-by-step walkthrough for those wanting more. As AI agents gain access to increasingly vast datasets, enforcing enterprise-grade security is essential. End-to-end access control must be preserved from the original data through indexing and retrieval, ensuring that sensitive information does not leak to unauthorized users. This security is a critical requirement for real-world AI deployments. Implementing secure access control over search results is challenging. Post-filtering is a common but inefficient method. A superior approach integrates access policies natively into indexing and queries, propagating user and group permissions consistently. Deep integration with identity management and fine-grained controls enables stronger, more efficient security. The session highlighted new native support for Entrop-based document access control that automates filtering and group expansion, greatly simplifying secure document-level permissions. Secure access control works by embedding metadata specifying which users, groups, or roles can access each document. The system automatically expands group memberships and applies filters at query time showing only authorized content. The session demo created an ACL demo search index linked to Azure RBAC, enforcing access controls seamlessly. It also showed how native permissions from Azure Data Lake Storage Gen 2 flow directly into the search index, eliminating extra setup and maintaining security synchronization, greatly reducing enterprise complexity. Access control in Azure AI Search involves defining permission fields in your index schema, either through manual ACL pushes or automatic mappings from data sources. Currently supported for Azure Data Lake Storage Gen 2, and soon for OneLake, this method ensures compliance with enterprise policies while minimizing manual management. For deeper technical details and private preview info, consult the session resources. Sensitivity labels powered by Microsoft Purview add further security by embedding classification and policy restrictions within documents, such as marking documents confidential or public and controlling extractability and access. Handling these encrypted, policy-rich documents poses indexing and retrieval challenges. The session announced private preview support for automatic decryption, indexing, and enforcement of sensitivity labels within Azure AI Search Connected Storage, easing developers' burden and enabling compliant, secure AI solutions. Early access info is available in the session's resources. So far, we've seen how query pipelines, data pipelines, and enterprise security form the backbone of an advanced AI retrieval stack. Accessing these APIs is flexible with tools like the Azure portal, programmatic SDKs, or platforms such as Azure AI Foundry. This last framework, paired with the Model Context Protocol, or MCP, opens new frontiers for developer and end-user experiences, fostering innovative AI applications. The Azure MCP server acts like a bridge for developers, connecting Azure services like resource management, databases, and Azure AI Search with developer environments like VS Code, designed for both human and agent users. Its APIs provide rich metadata and self-describing capabilities, enabling automation. A compelling demo showed how an AI agent uses MCP in VS Code to autonomously query Azure Search, interpret schema and sample data, select appropriate indexes, and build complete applications from conversational commands, demonstrating powerful new integration possibilities. Check the full session for this innovative demo and available code repositories. Finally, the session pointed to further resources to explore Foundry and retrieval techniques more deeply. Agentic retrieval-augmented generation continues to evolve rapidly, offering exciting advances in how AI agents connect to knowledge and solve problems flexibly. For anyone looking to deepen their understanding or explore these technologies, the full session and linked materials are highly recommended.